This one time, I lost a bet. Simple, catch cutthroat, because they're easy, not that smart. The easiest place to get all four of us together was Falcon's Ledge, so we headed out there, sat down, and mapped out our road trips for the summer. So, planning was interesting. Let's just say that Phil and I left the planning to more focused minds.
So the plan was to travel across the West to some of the most beautiful destinations that we could find and catch some of our favorite species of cutthroat trout. So we started off in Utah with Bonnevilles.
So we decided to stay in Utah to catch the Colorado cuts. They weren't the biggest fish, but by far the most beautiful fish that we caught. Then we packed up and headed to Wyoming for the fine spotted cuts.
Next on the list was West Slope Cutthroat. Really the smartest fish ever made.
So we were fishing for west slopes and just plain and simple, we totally got distracted.
So we came here to catch
bull trout.
Cutthroat.
Wait, what?
Cutthroat.
Bullies.
Cutthroat.
Wait, what?
So yesterday, Derek lost his keys. We looked everywhere. We scoured every little piece of land that we could find that we walked across. Couldn't find him. It took hours and hours to look for him.
I lost keys today.
So he goes up to Court and is like, hey Court, I think I gave you the keys. And Court like totally went on the defensive and was like, hey, I know you didn't give me the keys, and I'll bet you my beard you didn't give me the keys.
Then this morning, as I was putting my waders on, I looked down and they were next to me, which means that they were in my waders. So
so after our trip north, we headed back to Utah, and we decided to make one last stop for Bonneville cutthroat. And as a fisheries biologist, I work really closely with this fish, and I've seen a lot of them in my day, and we had a run-in with the biggest Bonneville cutthroat I've ever seen.
Sometimes it just comes together. The 12-hour days on the ladder, the searching. You know, we've been chasing this fish. I'd been chasing a fish for years, just hoping, putting in the time, thinking that it was possible, but not really knowing. And it happened. We stuck it. We stuck it on film, and it's probably the most significant fish I've ever caught.